Follow this detailed video guide to learn how to unlock a SIM-locked iPhone. Fix the SIM-not-supported issue on a carrier-locked device. Open the iRemove.tools in your browser. Find the Unlock Carrier-Locked iPhone software service and download the software. You will get the iRemove SIM Unlock tool package. Please open it and do as the installation on-screen guidelines suggest. Mac computers will ask you to install the installation. You will need to enter the password for this. Then you can press Install Software to proceed. Do not close the installer until the software is installed. In your launchpad, there is an iRemove icon. Press it. Finally, the iRemove SIM Unlock tool is ready to run. You will get rid of the carrier lock on your iPhone soon. Get your lightning cable to connect a SIM-locked iPhone to a Mac OS device. The iRemove tool recognizes a connected device at once. It will have to ensure your iPhone is compatible. It is a must to jailbreak your iPhone with Check Rain Jailbreak built into the iRemove tool. Simply press Run Check Rain. You should prepare your smartphone for jailbreaking by clicking the Start button. Now your gadget will get into recovery mode, which takes a few moments. It's time to press a particular key combination. Follow the on-screen message. Press Start and do as the guidelines suggest. The jailbreak takes some time, so be patient and wait for it to finish. You can watch the process on the smartphone screen. As the jailbreak takes place, do not disconnect your SIM-locked iPhone. Wait till you see All Done, Congratulations, and press Done to proceed. After jailbreak, the iRemove SIM Unlock tool recognizes your jailbroken iPhone and checks if it's compatible with the service. Then you can order the license. As you proceed to the payment page, fill in the order form and pay for it using the service. You can pay with your credit or debit card or use a different payment method. Once you pay, the tool will know and reveal the Start button. Begin the SIM Unlock process on your iPhone by clicking the Start button. The tool will let you know that it has successfully removed the SIM lock on your smartphone. Awesome! You have just bypassed the carrier SIM lock, and you can connect to any worldwide network on your iPhone. The process is straightforward, quick, and user-friendly. Once you are done, take any SIM card and insert it into your mobile device. You can get a signal from any carrier. Users with SIM not supported and SIM not valid activation issues can fix their iPhone problem with the iRemove tool. Besides, you can sign in with your Apple ID, make calls, answer calls, download and install iOS applications, surf the internet, stay connected wherever you are, and use the SIM-unlocked iPhone without boundaries.